ago, guys. I just gotta perfect the code and enter. Perfect. Oh my goodness. I just completed the craziest hack ever. I'm not even kidding. In fact, guys, if you take a look at the noob account right now, it says zero Robux. But if I refresh the page like this, you will see I managed to hack myself 5,000 Robux. And guys, you wanna know what the funniest thing is? The like button underneath this video works in exactly the same way. That's right. One like equals one Robux for your friends. So guys, I know what you're thinking.
What is Cali gonna do with 5,000 Robux?
It's a good question. And whilst you guys are sitting at home thinking that, I'm thinking, oh my gosh, why the heck am I a noob again? How many times am I gonna have to try to turn from a noob to a pro? Well, today, guys, I think this might be the final time. That's right. Because today, I'm gonna give it my all by spending 5,000 Robux on this noob account to see how powerful you can really get using Robux as a noob. Also, guys, before I go ahead and buy all the game passes, remember to hit the subscribe button down below, join the family today, and grab yourself the hottest merch in the game, limited time only. Okay, guys, it is time for me to buy the game passes. So, guys, I need to come over to the store. And obviously, you're probably wondering what game passes I'm gonna buy with my 5,000 Robux. So, let me show you. The first one is gonna be 2x ninjutsu, because obviously that's gonna literally double how much we get. The next one, we're gonna need 2x coins, because now we are doubling our double, meaning that is 4x now what we were gonna get. Next up, guys, we're gonna wanna get ourselves to +4 pet slots, because this will enable even more equipping of pets. Yeah, that's what I said. And again, we're gonna wanna get the +2 pet slots. Now we can literally equip so many. And guys, I also think we're gonna need to unlock infinity ninjutsu as well, because that is one that's definitely gonna hold us back. So we'll buy that as well. And yeah, here's where we now spend a ton more money, because not only are we buying that, guys, we're gonna need some pets. And yeah, but pets aren't cheap. So let's go over right now to the pack selection and let's buy ourselves the Awakened Masters pack. Okay, so here we go. 1899 Robux. I guess let's buy that and let's hope we can make a lot of Robux. And there we go. So guys, as you can see right now, Mr. Sir Noob Rich currently has literally nothing, absolutely nothing to his name, except that he does now have a ton of game passes and also some pretty impressive pets. So I can equip 8 pets because of my game passes, and these are some pretty impressive pets. So I guess I'm just gonna equip all of these straight away, just like this, and let's see how powerful we get. I mean, I have a feeling that we're gonna be able to do so many of these straight away, and there we go, we have max pets. Okay, so guys, I didn't want to take pets off anyone else. This is a complete Robux challenge from noob to pro, or should I say from rich noob to pro. Okay, so guys, I can pretty much already afford over here to unlock myself for some even better things, but what I actually need to do as well is buy myself some boosts. But I'm gonna save those because I believe that I am literally gonna be able to level up like so many ranks so quickly that I don't think that we're going to need to use our boost yet, because it will just be a waste of money. And guys, as you can see, the next rank is only 150 million. So let's buy that. Guys, this is just like way too easy. I mean, the next one's 11 billion. I swing once and I sell, and I'm already at QA. Like, this is ridiculous. I haven't even bought a better sword once. Like, for real, I have a feeling we are gonna get to a pretty high rank in no time at all. So yeah, the next rank is only 850 billion, and we've already done 5 ranks in like 1 minute. This is ridiculous. Like, I'm not even trying at this point. And guys, as you can see, the next rank is only 475, so let's buy that. And now the next rank is finally a 3.2 QA. Let's buy this as well. We're literally going through these so quickly. It's kind of stupid. And guys, here we go. We're finally catching up with ourselves. So the next rank I'm going to buy is Master Sensei, and that is going to cost 200 QA, which now I'm finally catching up with myself. It could take a while. And right there, just like you guys can see, the next rank is going to cost 1.5, and I don't even have that, so I might have to start buying swords. So if we come here and just buy all of these, now you will see the difference in how much money I make. Like, it's ridiculous. So yep, let's buy that. Now the next rank, guys, is 250 QI, which sounds like a lot, but I'm pretty sure we already have it. So there we go. Now we already at a more built an assassin, guys. We are like halfway through already. In fact, we've unlocked 11, I think, or 12 or something like that. 12 ranks. Guys, seriously, upgrading your sword is like everything inside of this game. Like, I literally make like 10, 20 times as much as I normally would. It's kind of stupid. But it seems like we finally caught up to the point where now we are gonna have to start going to the next island for me to be able to get powerful. Or do we? Remember earlier how I was saying, guys, about us getting a decent pack? Well, we could just buy the ultimate training pack, but instead we could buy the ninja training pack, right? So yeah, let's do that, and let's begin training. So now, guys, I am making ridiculous money, as you can see. Like, it's stupid. Like, I can't even help how much money I'm making. Okay, so let's go to Immortal Assassin. And and now we just need to get the next one, which is only going to cost us 925 SI, guys. So if we buy all of these in the shop again, just like this, again, we should have this in no time at all. Like, what the heck? We make so much money now. I was literally just making my way up to the next island, guys. And I realized I pretty much have enough money now to get the next rank, so it's not even worth me going up there. That is so annoying. And we have literally, oh wait, what? I thought it was 250, are you kidding me? Why? There we go, finally, we made it up here. And now you guys are gonna see the difference on like how important swords are, because I'm literally gonna get enough SI in like no time at all. In fact, guys, one more cell and I will have enough. And here we go. Let's buy ourselves the next rank. Eternity Hunter. And there we go, guys. We're almost at Shadow Legend. And let me tell you something right now. I have only been playing this game for 17 minutes. That's right. 17 minutes and we've already unlocked all of these ranks. In fact, we're past halfway. Okay, so the next rank is going to be 250 SP. So we better get our butts up to the next island once again. Okay, you know what I gotta do, guys. I am back in the store, and let's buy the best sword, which somehow I already had. Don't ask me how, I don't know. Wait, does that mean I already gotta start going to the next island now? That is so far away. guys, we ran into a slight problem. I'm stuck inside of a rocket. Oh my goodness, what just happened? I literally went inside of the rocket. I don't know how I did, but I did. And ladies and gentlemen, we have arrived at our destination. If you can keep your hands in the vehicles at all times whilst I make an incredible amount of money, that would be muchly appreciated. Wait, why am I still not making that much money? What is going on? Nice. It is time. Let's get the Shadow Legend rank. And now we're on our way to getting the Dragon Warrior rank. This is insane. As you can see from the top, they are 15-minute timers. It has been 13 minutes since I got the last rank, which means it does take a while. But still, we need to get as much as we can get out of our 5,000 Robux. And nothing is going to stop us. In fact, guys, I just realized I'm walking around like a complete noob and I've got a little bit of Robux left. So guys, I had no choice but to just do something real quick, because I am so uncomfortable right now. I need to make myself more comfortable. And guys, the only way to do that is by wearing the hottest merch in the game, which you can grab from my group shop right now. Limited time only. Oh, I'll be tiptoeing in my new merch. Ladies and gentlemen, remember, I am dropping brand new merch as we speak right now, so you can get yourself even hotter merch. Yeah, you better get it quick while stocks last. Guys, I'm buying all the swords again. This is taking so long. I'm literally on the third island now, and the next rank is going to cost me 150C, or is that 15OC? I don't know. We'll find out. But even with these incredible pets, and also Busan, and a good sword, for some reason, it is still taking so long for me to get anywhere in this game. And guys, as you can see at the top of the screen there, I am on my second round of boosts, and I can only afford one more after these ones run out, and that is my 5,000 Robux spent. So when that third timer runs out, it means we are officially done with this challenge. Also, guys, I just had a thought. I'm wondering if you leave the shop open when you do the rank, can you buy the swords that are on the island that you're currently on? For example, what am I on right now? I'm on this one here, the Quad Shadow Scythe. If I buy this rank, when I... Wait, what? You know, guys, I didn't always expect that I was gonna be this powerful as a noob. But sometimes in life, things just happen. I mean, if you take a look at one of the pets I currently have, I think it's this one here. Look at the stats on that pet. That is literally insane. I'm gonna rename him to Strong Boy. Literally just Strong Boy, because that is a strong boy. What? Why is that hashtagged? Okay, I changed his name to hashtag because for some reason, Roblox likes to hashtag everything. Guys, we are so close now to getting 15 OC, which means we're finally gonna hit the next rank. I have a feeling we might be able to get one more rank after this using 5,000 Robux in the time period allowed. And here we go, we can now officially buy ourselves this. So like I was saying earlier, if I keep the shop open, does that mean I can buy this sword here? I think it did. I think it just did. Let's take a look. It did! Oh my goodness. Okay, well, there's a little hack for you guys. If you keep the shop open, you can buy the best sword. Guys, I literally made it to the top island, and it took me flipping ages. I almost zoned out, and now I've been able to buy myself a pretty decent weapon, so I'm hoping I can literally upgrade my rank really quickly. Wait, is that it? Have I done it? Are you kidding? What? Guys, as long as I leave the shop open, surely I can buy up to that sword again, and that way I'll be able to upgrade my rank again. This is perfect. Oh my goodness, I can unlock every sword. This is the ultimate hack. Wait, can I keep doing this? Oh my goodness, guys, I think I just found like a game breaking hack. This is insane. I just gotta make sure whatever I do not close down this box. And here we go. Can I buy this as well? Oh my god, this is so good. This hack is amazing. The winner of this account is going to be so lucky. I think I might be able to upgrade again. 800N, I can upgrade again. Oh my goodness, this is insane. Guys, make sure you try this little glitch at home because this is literally game breaking. I can't believe I've never known this before. Oh wait, I need 6DC. Okay, well, apparently I almost have it. And there we go, that's another rank. Now I'm already at the Ancient Battle Master. Are you kidding me right now? This is ridiculous. I can't believe how fast we are growing. Imagine if I had karma and I could use one of the training zones. I would literally be amazing. Wait, why didn't I do that? To be honest, I don't even know if I need to at the minute. I'm doing so good here. This is so stupid. I have the shop open, so now I can literally buy any of these that I want to. Like, what the heck? The next one is only 350 UN. For some reason, I didn't do this earlier. I wish I'd done this. All you have to do is go to the top island, which literally takes like 10 minutes. Once you get there, open the shop, upgrade your rank. But when you come down to the ground floor, do not, I repeat, do not close the shop. That's right. If you don't close the shop, you will be able to buy the best sword in the game without going all the way back up to the top. Guys, I messed up. I went all the way down to the ground floor, and now I've had to come all the way back up here to buy the shop again. The one I was thinking is, guys, if when I go through the islands, I collected these, I should be able to get myself not only some souls, but also some karma. Meaning, I will be able to train on some pretty good islands. And if I could train on islands, I think I'd be able to upgrade a lot quicker. And here they are. 751 souls, which hopefully is enough for us to unlock ourselves Tornado Island at the very least. So let's go over here to the Evil Karma and let's see exactly what is going on here. Okay, so let's buy these. And how many can we get? Okay, we got Lava Pit, which is pretty good. And we also got Tornado Island. Which means now if I go to Winter Wonderland, which is this one right here, the highest island in the game, and I open up the shop like this. Now what I should be able to do is take the shop with me, I'm hoping. Okay, perfect. Now we go to Sandstorm, and when we're in Sandstorm, which is right here, we need to then fall off the side into the tornado, which you can just see below me down here, and boom. Now we should be trading immensely. And just as expected, the plan works perfectly. In fact, I think we can now afford Legendary Shadow Master. This is insane! Guys, we have 8 minutes left on the clock right now. And I'm wondering how close we're going to be able to get to the final rank in these last moments. This is actually insane. I know I won't be able to get the last rank because it literally takes like a whole day to get, maybe two. It took me ages. But I do think we're going to be able to get really close. This has to be one of the wildest challenges we've done on this channel. 5,000 Robux on a complete noob account, and we've almost got to the max rank in a game that is supposed to take days, literally days, and we've been on this now for like, what, an hour? This is insane, and guys, I managed to buy the best weapon in the game, and here we go, we're literally about to buy another rank. I can't believe this, I literally can't believe this, guys. We're literally one rank away. If we can make this rank, I will be so insanely impressed. Ladies and gentlemen, cactuses and cuttlefish, we are literally 1 minute away from the end of this challenge, and I don't think we're gonna make it to the next rank, but I'm hoping to at least buy the last sword again and see how far we can get with that. I mean, we gotta be close. We got to be close, guys. Not even a minute left now on the clock, and I have to buy myself the best sword in the game, even if it's the last thing I do. Guys, I think we're gonna do it. We literally have 30 seconds left. I am so nervous right now. Come on, you gotta let me get this last weapon, guys. This is so bad. We are so close right now. Please, before one of the last ones ends, I need you. Oh my goodness, how many are left? Guys, we're so close. We're literally so close to 30 seconds left on the clock. Are we gonna be able to do this? We did it. No, we have to buy one more. Are you kidding me? Yes, we managed to do it. Well, it looks like we probably won't be able to afford this, but at least I guess we came kind of close. I honestly think if we had maybe another hour, we could probably do another two ranks, but these ranks take a long time to do, and there we go. Our time is up. But yes, guys, that is going to be it from me today. If you guys did enjoy this video, then please do hit the subscribe button. What are you waiting for? Alternatively, leave a comment or suggestion in the comment section down below. And I, of course, will see you all in the next video. Good.